Oh, yeah. This is what we're doing. This is what we're doing. Resident Evil 4. I mean, Resident Evil 3. I was just playing Resident Evil 4. Let's start a new game. Let's do standard. We ain't doing any of that. Inferno. Shit. That is way too hard.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, burning buildings. Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious yesterday.
Citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity. These are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
That's pretty cool. My girl Jill. Got my Red Bull. I am ready to go. Reminds me of like Russian, some Russian photo or something. That reminds me of Steve McQueen. Me see what costume I have on. Yeah, I got the default. Not a lot of costumes in this game. I'm not really happy about that. I wish you can like customize your own costume, you know? That'd be pretty cool. Customizable costumes is like really cool. You could tell she is having a time. A fucking time. First month of my
Three more
life.
days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
I
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
God dang. It was a little too late, I guess. Oh, she got her Samurai's Edge. Jill, bro, you can run faster than that. What's the matter with you? She's strong as shit, though. She's strong as hell.
No way.
No way. No way. No way. Damn. Chill, get the fuck out of there. Run, bitch, run. That's three broken ribs. That is three broken ribs. That has to hurt.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. This guy is not letting up. Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Come on.
Jill? Over here!
Brad!
Ah, oh, Brad. My guy, Brad. What's up, dude?
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
This all happened so fast.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! God damn it!
We've got to be turning in. How could this many people be infected?
There's so many. That guy looks dead, dead.
Door behind you, go!
Ew.
Don't think about it. We're gonna make a run for it.
Come on, Jill. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I did. Go!
Let's go, Jill.
Sorry.
items, or excuse me, trying to save ammo. Let me change into the classic chill.
The parking garage isn't far. I can tell.
The only safe place is in here.
What is he talking about? Oh yeah, you can actually interact with them and stuff.
I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house.
I don't want to steal anything. Missy?
Would you please calm down? I'm a police officer. I'm here to help.
Oh, yeah. You've been doing a bang-up job. You want to help? Go handcuff yourself to one of those freaks.
What?
Sir, this is your last chance. No one else is coming for you.
I'm not going anywhere. I'd rather starve to death than hear me eaten by one of those undead monsters.
Golly, he's unhappy. They changed Jill's classic suit. They added like some kind of like skirt to it. Not really a skirt, yeah, like a jacket. And then they made her skirt kind of like a, I don't know, booty shorts, workout shorts, I don't know. Probably, they probably did that because in RE3, like the original 3, I think there was like a cutscene where like she fell over and like there was like panty shots or something like that. Someone at Capcom was kind of pervy. Right, turn that, crank that bitch over.
Come on, start, damn it. It's my turn, bitch.
That is 3 more cracked ribs.
Name's Carlos. I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Come on, let's go. Run faster, Carlos.
But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Oh, dang, I run so slow.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off.
Isolated. Isolated.
Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Undead.
Undead.
My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
God.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up the street, though. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
I kind of wish it was more, I kind of wish this game had a little bit more in terms of the quantity, well, quality and quantity. Well, no, just quantity, because the quality of the game is actually very, very good.
You might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
The quality of the game is very, very good. But I want to see more more of Raccoon City. There's a scene where it kind of in the end where it kind of zooms out on Raccoon City and it's like, holy heck, Raccoon City is freaking massive. And you're like, where the heck did this come from? Because we only went through like maybe like a small portion of it. Yeah, a little weird. It's, I don't know. Yeah, it's just a little weird. gonna take this. I would like to have the infinite mup, but it really is not that good. It's not that good. Samurai's Edge, though. That thing's kind of cool. I'm going to take the lockpick and the bolt cutters. I'm going to take this, too. I'm going to use that real quick on Zeus. Grab Zeus. I'm going to grab Zeus, and then I'm going to combine them. And I'm going to put that right there. Well, no, I'm going to put that right there. There you go. Shocking shells. I'm kind of just getting my bearings right now. Oh, I did not mean to do that, but okay, whatever. Sure.
Moving.
Wow, that dropped him quick. Oh my god. Do I have everything I need though? I'm trying to figure that out. I feel like I do. I do need to get that though. Yeah, okay, I think I'm okay. Yeah, okay. This game is so good, though. I love playing this game. Two shots, huh? Whoa, that... Jesus. So all this time, the mup takes like freaking... The mup takes like three or four shots to bring him down, and... This G19 drops him in one shot to the head. I guess that's kind of realistic, though, don't you think? High grade gunpowder. Oh, no, I don't have my knife. I'll just take that.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
I've reached the main avenue.
That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Damn. Jill, you just killed like 5 zombies back there. Don't be scared. Especially when you drop them in one shot. That's crazy. I guess that is a little realistic, though. Oh. Oh, jeez. God dang. Gunpowder. Nice. Combine that. Bam. Combine. I'm gonna move this over here. Move that right there. Inventory management. Inventory management. Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop. Hand grenade. Ah. Hey, hey. Fancy box. See. Speaking of inventory management. Gunpowder. I definitely need to go back and grab that other stuff, but I mean, I put those fancy boxes where they need to, because I can get some cool stuff from that. Of cool stuff. Bada bing, bada boom. I hate to do this. Really hate to do that. I'm just gonna have to let that go. Don't crucify me for that. Yay! Gunpowder. Isn't there gunpowder around here somewhere too? Pretty sure there was. I'm probably seeing things. But there is ammo. You know what we can do though? No, we can't really do that. Hold on. Ah, actually we can. Oh, I thought that was, that's usually. Oh, Jesus Christ. Every time that the. Yeah. Every time that dude gets me. What was that? Oh, high grade. Okay, never mind. I'm sort of just like backtracking and kind of just running around. Because it is really cool to explore this area. Because this is probably the only glimpse of, you'll probably see, of Raccoon City. In the whole game before, you know, it kind of goes boom. Gunpowder. Yay. Combine that. Okay, so we're good on ammo. Definitely combining two sets of gunpowder definitely makes ammo. It's not like there's other stuff involved. But for gameplay purposes, it's fine. Sure. Now that is what we're talking about. Yeah, that is what we're talking about there. I'm gonna deposit that, move that there, move that there. Awesome. Let's continue on with the story. She looks so cool with a grenade launcher. But I do need a Zizzo. Because I will not go walking around with no health. Oh my god. I had to put the weapons and ammo up top and then put my health at the bottom and then everything else I need in the middle. It's kind of just what I like to do. Kite Bros Railway. I know there's a shotgun in there. I don't really want it, honestly. Ah, ha ha. I mean, I might as well take it. I don't know. Maybe. Oh, first aid spray. Gunpowder. Hand grenade. Yeah, I guess I'll just take it. It only takes one space up, so that's cool. Put that right there.
Subway company's offices.
Shotgun shells. Is there anything else in here that I need? A new.
Nothing.
No power. Jim's crabs. Oh, wait a minute. There is a safe in here. That relieves two spaces.
Gotta put this out.
Gotta put this out. And salting. First aid spray. I'll take it, but I'll put it in here.
No, 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 wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. Where's your sense of self-preservation? Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
If I had the choice to just go ahead and shoot him, it would save so much time. Ah, there is. Gunpowder. Combine, combine. Combine, combine. Now we have plenty of ammo. Got plenty of ammo. Plenty of boom boom. She looks ugly. Oh yeah, you love to see it. Unfortunately, it'll take up more space. But it might be useful. Just having ammo is just a huge plus. Ah, another pouch. My guy, look at that. Okay, so guess we gotta go in here.
Oh, smells like, oh, I don't even want to think about it.
It's not a pretty smell. I can't smell it, but you know. I'll take this just in case, because this level sucks. Ah, more ammo. Yay. I'm gonna use this thing from now on, though. While I'm in there. Yeah. Fucking injection. Sometimes that works though. Like, I remember waking up with a huge fever and when I was a kid. And oh god. I remember waking up with a huge fever when I was a kid. And I remember that I took some cough medicine, and the taste from that cough medicine was so disgusting, it made me puke. And I instantly felt better. Like, enough for me to, like, go to sleep, wake up, and, like, go to work the next day or something. I think I was a kid, so I was, like, school or something. Oh, no! Get out of here. Get out of here. Hey. Oh god. There's so many of them. I'm gonna take this. A note. Oh, Jesus. He came out right in front of me. I don't trust no one.
Come on.
Yeah, there's a shit ton of them. That's annoying.
Really?
Okay, I'm still fine, so. Just need to get out of this gate. Oh my god. I did it.
Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch.
That ATM is useful. That thing is great.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Wow, Joe, what a way to be a bitch. Not cool. Not cool. Ooh, yeah, okay. I remember this. Loser. Oh, excuse me. It's an extended magazine. Yeah. I didn't think that was gonna happen. Oh, Jesus Christ. She scared the shit out of me. She started running. I was like, what the fuck? Okay, so I need to go from there to FAO2,
okay,
RAO3, SAO2, okay.
Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Nope, SA. Whoop, whoop, okay.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway room.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Fuck. Is there anything over here? Ammo. I'll take it. Yeah. I could just constantly use the ATM, but a little overkill.
What the hell is addicted to that?
Ah, pick it up. And run. Whoop, whoop. Examine. Got a moderator. Takes up two spaces now. Great. Kind of dumb, but okay. Oh god, it's gonna shit out of me. Oh shit, bitch, what the fuck? Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna take out a first aid spray.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of this. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for it. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
Come on, you creepy-ass stalker. You want stuff?
First aid spray. In a box. I'll take it. Oh god, excuse me. I don't really need those. Oh, there's ammo right here.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Okay.
A map of the area.
Got that.
Perfect.
Better be. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice. Who's that? Ah, shotgun shells. I have a lot of ammo for this, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that gunpowder in there, store that in there, put that in there, move that over here. I don't need that, so I'm just gonna put that back in there. That gives me 4 slots to do what I need to do with them. So it looks like I will be continuing this in the next section. I'm not really doing a speed run of this right now, like I did on the on Resident Evil 2, just because this is it's just one story. So, yeah, we'll continue on in the next one. Peace out.